guys, so I'm back with a new video and I'm gonna show you how to rock a bold lip. Well, at least how to apply one. There are a few of you who've asked me to actually do this video and I'm so surprised because this is like, you know, beginner stuff, but I forget that a lot of you who are new to my channel are also new to makeup. So I'm gonna show you how I apply and rock my bold lip. First thing you wanna make sure you do is exfoliate your lips and remove all of the dead skin. You wanna have a nice smooth surface to apply your lipstick because if you do it on a cracky, dry surface, it's gonna look crazy. And I'm just telling you, I've done it before and it's not a pretty look. Second thing you wanna do is apply translucent powder to your lips with a fluffy brush, and this is gonna just absorb any moisture and it's gonna really make your lip color last long and be super bright and vibrant. All right, now down to the good stuff. So what you wanna do is get a lip liner that's either the same color as the lip color you're gonna wear or a few shades darker. Sometimes I like to go a few shades darker because it creates an ombre lip, especially for those of you out there who have large lips. It also helps us and prevents us from looking like we have clown lips. But for this video, I'm gonna choose a lip liner that is the same color as my lipstick. Now, after I'm lining my lips, I'm also gonna fill in my lips with the lip pencil. And this is just gonna ensure that the lip color is super bright and vibrant, and not only that, it's gonna make it last all day and all night. Now the best part, you wanna get your favorite lip color and apply it on your lips. It's gonna be super easy to apply it since you've lined your lips. You shouldn't mess up. You just color in the lines and don't worry if you mess up because if you do, you could always go back and fix your mistakes with concealer. And that's what we're gonna do next. So you're gonna get a concealer that is the same shade as your skin tone, or you could go like a half a shade darker because I know around my lips, my skin color is a bit darker than the rest of my face, and I know that's normally what happens with women of color, and there's nothing wrong with that. The next thing you're gonna do is get a highlighter, and this is optional, but this is something I like to do, and I just take a highlighter and put it on my Cupid's bow. It just makes it look nice and cute and Barbie doll-like. I'm gonna take some tissue, or you can take translucent powder again, but I don't wanna be too messy, so I'm just gonna take some tissue and dab it on my lips, and this is actually gonna turn it into a matte lip, which is really gonna make it last all day. Now, this has to be another important step. You wanna make sure you take that tissue again and dab the inside of your lips, because no one wants lipstick on their teeth, especially when you're going out with your girls and you're taking photos and taking selfies. We don't want lipstick on our teeth. I hope this video was helpful for those of you out there who are beginners in the makeup world. I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Deuces.